sunset, the day is ending. Let that yawn out. There's no
what the world looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. It was just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise. Second, all this is over. I'm going to take you wherever you want to go.
Bebe. Fuck everyone's beats. Okay. Run! He's gonna die!
That's it, Lisa. Don't be shy. No.
Thinking you could keep us safe.
I put on that bet. Just you and me, though, BB. That's all I got. I'll keep you safe. No matter what.
Oh, I've got a present for you, Lisa. Oh, Cliff, you shouldn't have. What could it be? What could it be? Oh, look. It's a beanie.
Well, I love those too. Give me a beanie.
What about you, little one? Would you like me to open it? Oh, what do we have here? What do we have here? A spaceman.
A dead spaceman.
To give my buddy his present too. Won't be needing this anymore. I'm done fighting. You're all that matters to me now, so I'm gonna stay right here with you. My friend will know what to do with this one. Well,
and who is his friend?
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Back off. Back off! About the mess. I got caught in the rain. Oops. Didn't mean to give you a shower. Tried waiting it out, but when I checked the time. I'm sorry. I should have come sooner.
Can I help you?
virus checked in. They don't want a repeat of last year.
I'm so sorry. I didn't know you were perfect.
That's it, Lisa. Don't be shy. Just like we used to. Come on. Keep up.
Yeah, that already, I saw that already, right? Yeah. That's why I can simply skip it.
Sorry. Did I wake you up?
It's not easy to wash yourself once you're pissing. So this just goes on repeat, yeah. Oh, this is a new one. Or is it? Yeah, it's new.
I might make a test somewhere you wrote them. A toast to Lisa. And to you. Not bad.
Either that, or...
a sacrifice.
A foundation. A bridge.
Hand it over.
Shoot him, John. Shoot him! I gave you an order. Shoot him!
Take BB and out of this place. There's nothing I can do for your wife. I'm sorry. Now, she orders me to do something. I have to do it. I have to. But I served under you first. And your family doesn't deserve this. Any of this.
Why are you helping me? If they catch you.
Because you saved my life, sir. Again and again. When the brass sent us into the jaws of hell, it was you that brought us home.
You know what day it is today, Phoebe? Today would be a very special day if your mommy hadn't. You're not born yet. But the more candles, the merrier, right? Soon it'll be time for you to come out into the real world. I promise. And then, we can have a real party. Well, happy birthday.
This child's special. One of a kind.
A BB candidate.
Either that, or...
a sacrifice.
A foundation. A bridge.
Brought you an astronaut. Mankind can go anywhere, even out of space. You'll be out of there in no time. And the second all this is over, I'm gonna take you wherever you wanna go. John, is that you?
Captain, what are you doing here?
My wife's checked in. They don't want a repeat of last year.
The void out in Manhattan. I'm so sorry. I didn't know you were the husband.
This isn't what we agreed on. You said you'd do everything in your power to save Bibi.
We are. But we cannot release your son just yet. Believe me when I tell you it's for the best.
This is some woman in a mask who's done nothing but lie to me.
I have a duty to protect our country. Lies are an unfortunate necessity.
The president gave me the highest level access privileges. I've used them to manipulate the security system. We have 5 minutes before it resets, sir. 5 minutes to talk. Off the record. Take BB and get out of this place. There's nothing I can do for your wife. I'm sorry. Thank you. were my commanding officer, but I swore an oath to the president to protect her and the country at all costs. Now, if she orders me to do something, I have to do it. I have to. But I served under you first. And your family doesn't deserve this. Any of this.
Why are you helping me? If they catch you.
Because you saved my life, sir. Again and again. When the brass sent us into the jaws of hell, it was you that brought us home. Back then, I thought I was invincible. I thought I was some kind of action hero. But I'm not the hero. You are, sir. You're the reason I'm still alive. And it's past time I paid that debt. They're moving your son to a new facility tomorrow. You'll never see him again. He'll serve as the foundation of a new communications network. A sacrifice for a nation that no longer exists. I wrote down everything you need to know. It was the only way to keep it off the system. Burn it when you're done. The rest is up to you, sir. This belongs to you, sir. Now, I can't terminate your wife's life support from inside her room. System won't allow it. So, this is the only other option. Alarm is set to go off if she flatlines. I've rigged the system to spoof her vitals. But you won't have long. 5 minutes, tops. Don't hesitate, sir. This is the only chance you'll get.
Sorry, Lisa. Don't worry. I'll take care of him. I promise you.
Please!
Hey, put it down!
Drop it!
Put it down!
Back off. Back off!
Get up!
Don't do it!
I'll handle this.
Oh, it's you.
God damn it.
Sir, or we'll be forced to open fire.
It's a dead end. He's trapped. Security will take it from here.
I'm sorry, Lisa. I screwed it up. I've ruined everything.
This room is off limits. No one goes in. But he's in there, sir. I saw him. You saw him all. Now check the other way. Go! Yes, sir.
No. Open it up, he's inside.
Move, dumbass.
BB. Don't worry. It's okay. I'll always be with you. See the sunset. The day is ending. Let that yawn out. There's no pretending. I will hold you and protect you. So let love
found out I was gonna be a father, I was so scared. Scared of what it would mean. I had to be there for you. Self-killed anymore. Couldn't leave you all alone. I couldn't.
Get off of him! Now!
I had it all wrong. All wrong. Being a father didn't scared. It made me brave. I'm sorry. Sorry it took me so long.
Captain, look at you.
Same mistake. Be yourself. Be free.
Oh my God.
Captain. I need you to hand it over.
Shoot him, John.
Let it go. Please.
Shoot him. I gave you an order. Shoot him.
You told me your name was Sam Porter.
Boom. I was just waiting when it will come. Obviously, I mean, it was so apparent almost from the beginning.
Without you, I was just like any other cliff. Dead end. No way forward. Nothing but an obstacle. Looking on at the farm people like you were trying to build. Dividing people was the only thing I was ever good at. But not you, Sam. You bring people together. You're their bridge to the future. And mine. Come on, Sam. Stand up.
Hold yourself in your arms.
Is this me?
Huh?
That'd be me too.
No.
And that's how BB, or Sam that is, got to the beach.
Come out of the